Hi friends, welcome back. We are studying Advanced Java Programming Unit 2 Swings. In previous lecture, lecture number 15, we have studied buttons, J button, J checkbox, buttons and its some methods, J button class, its constructor, example, output, J checkbox, its constructors, its example. Okay, in this lecture we are going to study another two controls, radio buttons, J radio button, and combo boxes, J combo box, lecture number 16. Radio buttons. In AWT, we have also studied the what is the radio button, how to use that radio button. In AWT, there is no special class provided for radio buttons. But in this swing, special radio to create the radio buttons, J radio button class is provided. By using this, we can create the radio buttons. Radio buttons are supported by the J radio button class, which is a concrete implementation of abstract button. Its immediate superclass is J toggle button, which provides support for two state buttons. From the group of buttons, only one button can be selected at a time, and that is called as the radio button. Some of the constructors we are going to study, these are: first constructor, J radio button icon I, which creates the radio button having the icon that is provided in I. Second constructor, J radio button icon I comma boolean state. Here this constructor creates the J radio button having the icon, and if boolean state's value is provided as true, then it is by default selected, checked. Otherwise, we have providing the false, unchecked. Third constructor, J radio button string yes. For that radio button, label or text for that radio button is provided in the yes, string yes. J radio button into bracket string yes. This is the constructor. Next one is the fourth constructor, J radio button into bracket string yes comma boolean state. Here this creates the radio button having the text as yes, or what is the value of that yes is just text, and boolean state provide mentions that it already checked if true is provided, otherwise not. Fifth constructor, J radio button into bracket string yes comma icon I, which creates the radio button having the string or text as a yes, and which has having the icon, string and icon. Sixth constructor, J radio button string yes comma icon I comma boolean state. This constructor has the text as yes, icon as I, and boolean state true means true, already checked, already selected, false is provided, it is not checked. Like this, constructors for the radio button class is there. J radio button icon I, J radio button icon I comma boolean state, J radio button string yes, J radio button string yes boolean state, J radio button string yes comma icon I, J radio button into bracket string yes comma icon I comma boolean state. These are the six constructors provided by the radio button class. Here I is the icon for the button. The text is specified by yes. If state is true, the button is initially selected. Otherwise, it is not. Radio buttons must be configured into a group. here is a difference in AW10 swing is that in this swing we need to configure a radio buttons into a group. Radio buttons must be configured into a group. Only one of the buttons in that group can be selected at any time. For example, if a user presses a radio button that is in a group, any previously selected button in that group is automatically deselected. The button group class is instantiated to create a button group. Suppose we want to create a button group, then we need to use the button group class. The button group class is instantiated to create a button group. Its default constructor invoked for this purpose is the elements are then added to the button group via the following method: void add into bracket abstract button AB. Here AB is a reference to the button to be added to the group. Abstract button, its subclasses, that is a J radio button we are using here. Okay, here AB is a reference to the button to be added to the group. Let us consider the following example. In this example, it illustrates how to use radio buttons, three radio buttons and one text fields are created. When a radio button is pressed, its text is displayed in the text field. First, the content pane for the JApplet object is obtained and a flow layout is assigned as its layout manager. Next, three radio buttons are added to the content pane. Then, a button group is defined and the buttons are added to it. Finally, a text field is added to content pane. Like this operations or a programming we are doing the example. Radio button, when a radio button presses, generates action events that are handled by action performed method. The get action command method gets the text that is associated with a radio button and uses it to set the text field. See the output for this. There are three radio buttons we have created, A, B, C. Whenever we are clicking on any radio button, its text will be set to the text field. Here, this is the text field. See the example. First, we need to import the packages. Import java.awt.event.star semicolon to handle the events, action events. We need to import this package. Import javax.swing.star semicolon swing related support. Import java.awt.star semicolon awt related. Start the multi-line comment. Start applet code. Applet code equal to J radio button. Width equal to 300. Height equal to 50. Close that tag. Close the applet tag. Slash applet. Close multi-line comment. Slash star slash. Start the class. Public class. J radio button demo. Extends J applet. Implements action listener to deal with the or handle the action performed method or handle the action events, we need to implement the action listener. Implements action listener. Next, start the class body, open curly bracket. Initialize one, declare one text field, J text field TF semicolon. Start init method, public void init, open close circular bracket, start the curly bracket, call the container content pane, get the content pane. For that, container content pane equal to get content pane method. After that, set the layout manager content pane dot set layout into bracket new flow layout, open close circular bracket, close the layout set layout method circular bracket semicolon, content pane dot set layout into bracket new flow layout. Now create the radio buttons, J radio button, J radio button, J capital, R capital, B capital, J radio button, B1 equal to new J radio button into bracket text for that A into bracket double quotation capital A, double quotation complete, bracket complete, semicolon. Next, B1 dot add action listener, register for the receiving the action events, B1 dot add action listener into bracket this, this is the registration. After that, add B1 to the applet, and this is done by using like this, content pane dot add into bracket B1. Create another one radio button, J radio button B2 equal to new J radio button into bracket double quotation capital B, double quotation complete, bracket complete, semicolon. Next, B2 dot add action listener into bracket this registration. Next, content pane dot add into bracket B2 added to the applet. Third, J radio button, J radio button B3 equal to new J radio button into bracket double quotation capital C, double quotation complete, bracket complete, semicolon. B3 dot add action listener into bracket this. After this, add this to the applet content pane dot add B3. Now create the button group object, button group BG equal to new button group, and all the buttons we are adding to this group by calling the like this, BG dot add into bracket B1, bracket complete, semicolon, BG dot add into bracket B2, BG dot add into bracket B3. Like this you can add the all the radio buttons into a single group. Now initialize the text field, TF equal to new J text field into bracket size 5, bracket complete, semicolon, content pane dot add TF, which creates the text field and add the adds to the applet. Now close the init method, curly bracket close, close curly bracket. Now to handle or to perform the actions, action related task, event, to handle the events of radio button, call the method, start the method public void action performed, a small p capital, action performed, public void action performed into bracket action event ae, open this method, open curly bracket, tf dot set text, in the text field we are setting the text. For that, tf dot set text, which text, ae dot into bracket ae dot get action command method, tf dot set text ae dot get action command method, open close circular brackets, close the circular bracket, semicolon. This sets the which radio button we are clicking, and its text will be picked, and that is set to the TF text field. Close this method, close curly bracket, close the main or close the class. Class, like this you can perform the radio button programming. Let's see the output execution of this program, how we can execute this program. Open the command prompt. J radio button demo class. Compilation is okay. Now execute this applet viewer. J radio button demo dot java. This is the output for this J radio button. See the output window. Okay. Whenever we are clicking on this radio button A, when we clicking next radio button, selection of A is unchecked. Now we are selected B after C. Like this, you can perform the radio button operations in swing. Any one button can be selected at a time. This is the radio button example. Got this? Okay, next point. Combo box. We are studying another second control, combo box. Swing provides a combo box, that is the combination of a text field and a drop down list. Combo box has the combination of a text field and a drop down list through the J combo box class. Combo box we are creating by using the J combo box class, which extends J component. A combo box normally displays one entry. However, it can also display a drop-down list that allows a user to select a different entry. We can also type our selection into the text field. By typing into the text field, we can search which item we want. That is the meaning. We can also type our selection into the text field. Advantage of combo box is that we are comparing list with combo box. List takes the space, large space in a window, and combo box takes a small space, and whenever we are clicking on that, it opens the drop down list. After performing operation, it closes that drop down list. So it takes a small space on the form. So combo box is efficient. It's two of its constructors, two of J combo box constructors are shown here, or two of, or three constructors we have seen shown here. J combo box default constructor blank, J combo box vector V. Here we are providing the vector values. J combo box objects obj array. Here in third constructor we are providing the array of the objects. Here V is a vector that initializes the combo box, and obj is the array of objects. By like these constructors using, you can create the combo box. To add the atoms, atoms are added to the list of choices via the add item method. And its syntax is like this: void add atom into bracket object obj. Here obj is the object to be added to the combo box, and its important methods: public void set editable into bracket boolean flag. It determines whether the J combo box field is editable or not. Public boolean is editable. It returns true if the J combo box is editable. By default, a combo box is not editable. Next method, public void set maximum row count, into bracket integer count. It sets the maximum number of rows the J combo box displays. If the number of objects in the model is greater than count, the combo box uses a scroll bar. Next method, public void set selected atom into bracket object and object. It sets the selected atom in the combo box display area to the object in the argument. If an object is in the list, then display area shows an object selected. Next method, public void insert atom at object an object comma integer index. It inserts an atom an object into the atom list at a given index position. Public void remove atom into bracket object an object. It removes an atom an object from the atom list. Next method, public void remove atom at into bracket integer an index. It removes the atom at an index position an index. Like this, methods are provided by the combo box. To add the atom, we are calling the add atom method, and its important methods set editable, to check the editability is editable, to set the maximum rows count set maximum row count, to set the selected atom set selected atom method, to insert the atom at a particular position insert atom at, we are providing atom with its index. Next method, remove atom. Suppose one of the atom you want to remove, then remove atom method is there. Or to remove particular position atom, we are using the remove atom at method. Like this, methods are there. Here, following, there is an example. The following example contains a combo box and a label. The label displays an atom. The combo box contains entries for countries India, Russia, Sweden and Italy, like this. When a country is selected, the label is updated to display the flag for that particular country. Country PNG images are already stored in the current directory where our program is stored. In that directory we need to store the country PNG images. See the example output for this example, how we can write example like this, all the things. First thing, J combo box demo example, and we need to import packages. Import java.awt.*, import java.awt.event.*, import javax.swing.*, like these packages we need to import. Start multiline comment, start applet tag, applet code equal to J combo box demo, width equal to 300, height equal to 400, applet tag close, close the applet tag, close the multiline comment, start class, public class, J combo box demo, extends J applet, implements atom listener. Here keep in mind that combo box generates, when we are single clicking on this combo box atoms, it generates the atom event. When we are clicking, double clicking, it generates the action event. Here we have implementing the atom listener. Now open the curly bracket. Init declare one label, J label JL semicolon. जे लेबल जे एल सेमी कोलन नेक्स्ट लाइन क्रिएट द इमेज आइकॉन डिक्लेयर इमेज आइकॉन इमेज आइकॉन ग्रीन रेड ब्लैक येलो लाइक दिस इमेज आइकॉन्स वी हैव डिक्लेयर्ड पब्लिक वाइड इनिट नेक्स्ट ओपन करली ब्रैकेट गेट द कंटेंट पेन कंटेनर कंटेंट पेन इक्वल टू गेट कंटेंट पेन ओपन क्लोज सर्क्युलर ब्रैकेट सेमी कोलन कंटेंट पेन डॉट सेट लेआउट इंटू ब्रैकेट न्यू फ्लो लेआउट ओपन क्लोज सर्क्युलर ब्रैकेट क्लोज द सर्क्युलर ब्रैकेट सेमी कोलन हियर नाउ जे कंबो बॉक्स जे सी इक्वल टू न्यू जे कंबो बॉक्स वी हैव डिक्लेयर्ड और इनिशियलाइज्ड जे कंबो बॉक्स जे सी To add this JC or add the atoms to the J combo box, we need to call add atom method, and like this we can add the JC dot add atom into bracket India double quotation India. This atom we have added JC dot add atom into bracket Russia. JC dot add atom into bracket double quotation Italy double quotation complete bracket complete semicolon. JC dot add atom into bracket double quotation Sweden double quotation complete bracket complete semicolon like this four atoms we have added to the J combo box now register the J combo box JC dot add atom listener into bracket this bracket complete semicolon after this registration add this to the applet content pane dot add into bracket JC now create the labels JL equal to new J label into bracket new image icon into bracket India dot PNG already one label we have created and initialized with that icon as a India dot PNG next content pane dot add into bracket JL added close this curly bracket init method now start the atom state changed method public void atom state changed atom listener provides atom state changed method and combo box generates atom event and that we need to pass here public void atom state changed method into bracket atom event IE bracket close open curly bracket string s equal to here type casting string into bracket string bracket complete IE dot get atom IE dot get atom means from that combo box it takes the text value and that is a when we are initializing with this Russia Italy Sweden India like this add atom that atoms are of the object type and that we need to convert into a string so we are using the string here string type casting into bracket string I dot get atom method now JL to set the icon for the J label JL dot set icon into bracket new image icon yes plus into bracket dot png concatenation yes plus into bracket dot png bracket complete close the semicolon semicolon next close this method atom state changed method close the class like this you can perform the program for the J combo box demo okay see the output for this Java C J combo box demo okay compilation is okay applet viewer jcombobox.java demo.java Here, this is the output for this window. You can see here, this is the combo box. In this atoms we have initialized India, Russia, Italy, Sweden, like this. This is our J label, and whenever we are clicking on these atoms, Russia, its flag will be displayed. Italy, PNG images we have already stored, this is displayed. Sweden, like this number of combo box operations you can perform. Like this way, you can perform the operations for the combo boxes. Okay guys, thank you for watching. If you have any queries regarding AWT swing components, AWT components, or any programming, you can contact directly to me. Okay, thank you.